Though there might not be a giant explosion in this Grey's Anatomy season finale, star Camilla Luddington says we can still expect some emotional landmines as season 14 ends, especially because the medical drama is bidding farewell to April Kepner and Arizona Robbins, and thus actresses Sarah Drew and Jessica Capshaw. But April and Arizona gotta attend Alex Karev and Joe Wilson's wedding before they leave, right? These nuptials have only been 2 years in the making, after all. It was really bizarre filming it, just because it's been such a long time coming for these two characters, Camilla told Entertainment Weekly of the Joe-Lex wedding in the show's season finale airing on Thursday, May 17. To see Justin in his suit, and to even put on this wedding dress was like, wow. We made it. Number Jalex Witting number Grey's Anatomy. A post shared by Grey's Anatomy official, at GreySubk, on May 15, 2018 at 4:59 p.m. PDT. I can't believe that we've actually made it, Camilla added. Just because they've been through so much. We were excited to finally shoot those scenes. Then, it just so happens that there's a lot of twists and turns to it. It is a really fun storyline for them. We laughed a lot shooting it. One of those twists and turns, as we can see in a sneak peek of the season 14 finale, is that Joe and Alex get trapped in a tool shed at their wedding location. But that might not be the biggest crisis we see, as Camilla revealed when you asked if the episode will be one of the show's more climactic season finales. Remember season 6's hospital shooting? Season 8's plane crash? That's difficult because I feel like, to me, on a personal level, it felt like one of the hardest ones to film, the British actress replied. We did lose two actresses that we had to say goodbye to. But there's no giant explosion. In that way, it's not one of those finales. I would say that there are lots of beautiful moments. I hope that the audience does enjoy it. We shouldn't rest too easy, though. Grey's star Ellen Pompeo recently tweeted to say this episode is devastating with a side of absurdity. Tune into ABC tonight, May 17, at 8 p.m. Eastern Time to see how it all goes down. Join our Facebook group for the latest news and updates on Grey's Anatomy. More from Closer Weekly. Grey's Anatomy star Kevin McKidd welcomes baby No. 1 with wife Arielle Goldrath. Who said it? Eleanor Meredith Grey. Ellen Pompeo plays our Grey's Anatomy game, exclusive. Ellen Pompeo teases her dream storyline for Grey's Anatomy season 15. Ellen Pompeo says end of Grey's Anatomy is nearing. Check us into Grey Sloan Memorial Hospital, please.